Give me a run for my money. There is nobody, no one that would run me. So give me a run for my money.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another week with me, your girl Zodi. I hope everybody had an amazing week. You're loving life. Everything's amazing and wonderful and fantastic. I'm in the greatest of moods. I don't know why, I'm just like super happy today. But, so happy Valentine's Day. Tomorrow is Valentine's Day, everybody. So happy Valentine's Day. I said it like 3 times, but happy Valentine's Day. I hope everyone will do something amazing with their significant other, take them out, or just, you know, just be with them and loving them and embracing them and all that good stuff. So, tomorrow, I will be going to a special event for the occasion of Valentine's Day. So I will be vlogging that, and I will post it on Tuesday. So y'all can go check that out. It's gonna be super fun. I'm gonna read my poetry. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be awesome. I can't wait. So always and forever, I will be showing you this lovely book that I have written. Okay, so it's called The Evolution of Me. By me. You can check that out on Amazon. I will put the link on the description below so you can click on it and get yourself a nice little copy. Okay. And as of right now, I am working on my second book. So if you want to get to know me, go get yourself a nice copy. So in honor of love, everybody, we're going to be reading 2 poems this week, and the first one is called In a World of Ecstasy. As he embraces me with eyes gazing into mine, I feel hypnotized. My mind goes wild. When he embraces my long legs and thick thighs, I can't explain it. The feeling that has come over me when he gazes into my eyes. It's like a journey of ecstasy. When he embraces my long legs and thick thighs, it's like a fantasy that embodies me to get closer to your world of ecstasy. It's of great magnitude, of great proportion, and of importance. Of how you got my body feeling. Am I going crazy? Because you got my body shaking and craving for more. When he embraces me with his love that he has given me. Or am I just imagining this? When he kisses me and sends me on a roller coaster of bliss. With his love and his tender kiss. Our bodies intertwine. The feeling of him is blowing my mind. Our bodies embrace with love. There are times when I hear birds chirping in the air. He embraces me so very gently, and it's hard for me to break away from all the love he has given me. Slowly, I'm going through the motions of something I never felt before. Our bodies intertwine in this world of ecstasy. Ooh, you nasty. So the second one is called His Universe. I am the stars in his universe of love. Our love is the endless lifeline of bliss. The way that he looks at me gives me butterflies in my stomach. This feeling that I have for him I haven't felt in years. This feeling that I have for him has brought me to tears. Am I crushing too hard? Am I thinking too hard? I think I may be loving him too hard. My heart is starting to flutter. Because maybe I'm thinking he could be my friend or maybe my lover. My mind is thinking of these thoughts that I don't even want to say out loud because it's making me blush, that I could possibly scream it to the world. I found different ways to get over him, but my thoughts of him are so strong, it's even hard for me to sit down. I might be even breaking down. Am I overthinking this? Over this bliss? Thinking of his kiss. Am I the stars in his universe of love? I feel like I'm flying on clouds above. Or maybe I'm on cloud 9. I have to stop myself from these feelings that I have for him, but I can't. I may be bragging, or maybe I'm gagging over him. Let me stop. I need to get my life together, because this love that I have for him is all I think and constantly think of. Those poems came from a place a long time ago when I kind of fell in love with somebody who really made me feel special in so many ways. And when I was writing those, it made me think back to how he treated me and how he would, you know, say I was so beautiful and all this. He made me feel so good about myself. And it came from a good place. So that's some, it was something that came from the heart and made me think of him. And unfortunately, he broke my heart. But it's fine because I'm still Gucci and fabulous. But I'm Gucci. I'm fine. But I really hope y'all enjoy that. That came from something a long time ago when I was in love with somebody. And it was something that I enjoyed to write. As I was writing, I was thinking of all the happy times we had together and everything that we did together. It was great. But since it is Valentine's Day, I hope everybody do something special with their loved ones. It is the season of love, I guess you would call it. There were times when back in the day I hated Valentine's Day. I hated it because I always see everybody just loving each other. I'm like, ugh, I don't like that. That's ugly. I don't care about Valentine's Day. Y'all make me sick. But like now I just look at love as just something to embrace and love each other and, you know, share it with somebody that you care about. And I see couples, you know, who've been together or married for a very long time, and they still love each other unconditionally. And it's so, so good to see stuff like that. And one day, hopefully, I find somebody who can love me, you know, as I am and who I am and everything about me. And I will do the same, but I'm not gonna go searching. I'm just going to wait until that special someone comes to find me. Not like my Prince Charming or whatever. I'm a Libra. I love hearts. So hopefully one day I will find that special someone who embraces the person that I am and all that good jazz and everything about me. And I see, also I see like different couples such as Will and Jada who I just love them so much. They're an amazing couple. They've been together for a very long time. They're great human beings, I can say. And my parents have been together for such a long time, and they still love each other. So it's always good to see stuff like that. Something I want to put myself in a situation like that, be with somebody who truly loves and respects me and everything about me. So I hope, you know, one of these days I hope you or anybody that you know finds that special someone who actually cares about who you are and what you do and everything, all these great things about you. But happy Valentine's Day again to everybody. Do something special with your loved ones. You can sit at home, just be with them, embrace that love with each other, and, you know, do something great. But I do love and appreciate everybody watching my videos every single week. Sending all of my positive energy and vibes to everybody. I love y'all so much. I will see y'all next week for another amazing reading with me. And also, before I go, please, I will, again, post my little vlog on Tuesday so y'all can go check that out. So, on Tuesday. Check it out on Tuesday. But I will see y'all next week for another amazing reading with me, your girl. So I love y'all. Peace out. I wanna be with you. 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 Just love me. If I didn't ride blade on curve, would you still love me?